Today they forcibly, they want to introduce a bill. I want to show my ability. I want to fight my and for my people. I pull the mic. The mic is fabricating like a knife. I have not brought any knife into the parliament. I have a lot of democracy. But this is a way of functioning of the parliament.
This is a black day.
This is a black day of Indian democracy. Raj Babbar, Manik Sarkar, Pannam Prabhakar, Anjan Kumar Yadav, and Mrs. Vijay Shanti, and Mr. Nama Nageswara, and Ramay Rasod. They are 8 people that have come to me, and they bet me. And MPs are their marshals. The Congress MPs today, they acted like a marshal today. This is a very undemocratic in the parliament. I felt very happy. Tomorrow, today, I am going to complain against all MPs before the speaker, madam. And tomorrow, at 2 p.m. again, we are meeting parliament. We don't allow to introduce this bill, and we don't allow to pass the bill.